Hey, internet people! This is Nest Hub, and this is Nest Hub Max. They both do a lot of things, but let's just focus on one thing. Home View. It's like a command center for your home. With one swipe down, you have access to all your Google Nest devices. But Google, why would I want to control everything from one place? Although none of you are wondering that, let's discuss anyways. Here's mom on her day off. All she wants is a little me time. Just her, her couch, and her terrarium. But something's missing. Ah, tunes! So mom opens Home View, selects media, and chooses which speakers she wants playing. And voila! Ooh, see? That's nice, isn't it? Mom heads to the kitchen. Oh, and hey, let's meet her son. He's always leaving the lights on in his room. But with Nest Hub, she can adjust any light in the house. And since there's a hub right here, mom can open Home View, select lights in her son's room, and turn them off. But wait, you know what else she can do? Turn the lights any color. How about purple? Her son will love purple, right? Maybe? No? Anyway.
Hey, sweetie, it's cold in my room.
That's Grandma. She's always cold. Grandma knows that she can control the thermostat directly from her hub. She just forgets things sometimes. Swipe down to open Home View, select thermostat, choose temperature. Or if your fingers are too cold to work, you can just say,
"Hey Google, set temperature at 68 degrees.
Let's get back to mom and her terrarium. Hold on, Dad's back with the pizzas, as mom can clearly see from the Nest Cam. And not a moment too soon. All this tutorialing is making everybody hungry. Oops, Dad forgot to lock the front door. Not a problem. Mom can simply select locks from the Home View screen. Crisis averted without leaving the couch. A happy parent with a home under control. Thanks in part to Home View on your Google Nest Hub or your Google Nest Hub Max. That's all for now. See ya. Bye.